Now, y'all don't have to tell anybody about what we just discussed, but I need the three of you to take care of that business that I just asked of you right now. Is that understood?
Yes.
Understood.
Understand.
Good. Good. Now run along. Run along.
Krissy, I hate to interrupt, but I was wondering if I could ask you a couple questions.
Why, sweet little Rebecca, Pumpkin, you can just ask me anything you want.
Well, the fans, as well as myself, I really want to know if you really have personal issues with Angel Williams. It seems like you're kind of conspiring for Angel to lose all our matches.
Why, Rebecca, that is the most ludicrous thing I have ever heard. And that question, it just doesn't even deserve an answer. Little Angel Williams, she is just bringing all this upon herself. And the loss of all her matches is not any fault of mine. And as far as I'm concerned, Rebecca, this interview is over. So, goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I just don't feel like this is over with Angel Williams.